Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
And we're here in Orlando, a breeding WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
Measured up, and post drop.
Simply incredible athleticism.
Waist lock, no, no! Belly to belly!
My goodness.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
Great reflexes.
And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Rolling neck snap.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Back between the ropes. Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
Larry.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Ah, stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Saw that one coming.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. You are what?
Uh-oh, submission move.
And he makes it to the ropes.
Did you really doubt that he would? Come on, Cole.
He just cannot be caught.
Oh, yeah. Scoop slam!
Gets him with a counter.
How impressive was that reversal?
And finds a counter.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Evading possible disaster there.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Damn, Samoan driver.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Your winner, Death Lou.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.